Speed up your large language model by 2 or 3x? Sounds like a dream. Let me show you how OpenVINO is using speculative decoding to run your LLMs much faster. The nature of language is serial. Transformers has dealt with that from day one, and then can process the full prompt in parallel to generate the next token. But then you need to concatenate the new token to the prompt and now process the new, longer prompt to generate the next token. Few interesting points to think about. Point number one, there is a huge difference in inference time between language models. Most LLMs today, with billions of parameters, do not even fit into memory. So you have to bring them over layer by layer and then perform endless number of calculations. It takes time, but there are also smaller models and they are significantly faster. Point number two, not all tokens are difficult to predict. If my prompt is, I jumped over, it doesn't take a billion parameter model to understand that the next token is the, I jumped over the, but over what? Okay, well, this will probably need a smarter model. So yes, we could probably use smaller models or even simple heuristics to predict some of the easier tokens. Now, when you look at an LLM today, there's no way around it. Bigger is better, but slower. Let me just show you. I'm using the LLM Bench utility by OpenVINO, link below. I'm asking a really stupid question, how many tomatoes, even with a typo, does it take to lift a spaceship? I'm running a large model, a version of Phi-3. It's running, and the model understands that this is a humorous question, pretty good, and it can provide, on this CPU, 16 tokens per second, 60 milliseconds per token. Now, I'm asking the same question, but a much smaller model. I'm getting garbage as the output, but it can do it really fast, more than 800 tokens per second, and each token is taking about 1 millisecond. So, let's assume we have two such very different models. The big one is accurate and slow and takes 4 seconds to predict the next token. And the small one, let's call it draft model, is fast and takes only 1 second to infer, but is also less accurate. So I can run 4 inferences using the small model for the same time of 1 inference by the large model. Now I have the user prompt and I will use the draft model to predict the next token. Let's call it token 1, and the next token, token 2, and so on, let's say 4 times. It brought us 4 tokens very fast, but we might be totally wrong with the answer. So now I will ask the big model for its opinion. I'll run the original prompt plus token 1 to 4 by the big model. Now we can use the big model. We'll use the prompt plus the new 4 tokens as an input, and we can analyze the inference result not only to predict the next token, but also to estimate the probability of the previous tokens. So I can now take the backward decision if to accept the draft model suggestions. I might accept all the new 4 tokens, which will be excellent because by the time I will have 4 new ones to evaluate. I might accept only the first token predicted by the draft model and just remove the others, or might even reject all the predictions done by the draft model. And I can take all these decisions based on 1 inference of the big model on the prompt plus 4 new tokens. The efficiency and the speed up by this method relies on few factors. The percentage of good predictions by the draft model, the inference time ratio between the models, the draft and the real model, and of course, the implementation. I have tried OpenVINO across many examples, and I'm happy to say that it looks like OpenVINO has a great implementation for speculative decoding implemented in Python or C++ that can really speed up execution by 2 or 3 times. Let me show you an example. You need to install OpenVINO GenAI. I usually do it in a virtual environment. Just follow the steps linked below, and here are the instructions for the OpenVINO notebooks. Run the instructions step by step. I usually open separate environment for each notebook to avoid dependencies. Clone the repository. It's pretty straightforward. You'll figure it out. Here is the notebook. Install. Download the models. Here are the two of them. Choose the target device and run simple inference without speculative decoding. Let's look at the two models. This is the fast draft model. It weighs only 50 mega, and this is a large model, 2 gigabytes, a huge difference. The inference took us 18 seconds, and now we can run the speculative decoding. You can control all kinds of parameters here, like the caches, sizes, and more. Look for the article link below for the full explanation. And now the inference takes 9 seconds, half the time. Last is dynamic speculative decoding, developed by Intel Labs. I'll leave you that link too. And they are further speeding up the inference by using all kinds of heuristics. Read all about it in the article. And it's kind of crazy, but the inference time here is 4.5 seconds, 4x speed up from the original. Speculative decoding, a great method that can speed up your LLMs by 2, 3, or sometimes even 4x. OpenVINO. What else? Subscribe. Thank you.